and Vishwa standing by a tree. K-O-I-S-S-O-I-N-G. Hi, what are you guys doing? Hi, I'm so shocked to see you here. The incredible part about the two of them is that they have a very interesting love story, right? I'm assuming it didn't start in the park.
It did not start in the park.
Where did it start?
Well, it started at a cafe, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you talk about it?
It started in Ahmedabad at a cafe. Yeah, he asked me for a date and
I asked him for a date. That's good.
No, but how did you meet at the cafe? Like, that's step two. There must be a step one of being able to contact
each other, right?
We used a social networking app, which was meant for gay and bisexual guys only.
The first night, was it like, did you just go home and like, let's do this, I have to have you?
No, we both were shy at first about it, very like old-fashioned about it.
We didn't jump into bed like monkeys.
Yeah. He showed me feminist porn.
But two boys were on a date, why are we watching chicks?
We were watching straight feminist porn. Just to kind of, I think, understand what it was all about, really.
Yeah, then I wonder when you're like, when did you do it?
Yeah, that's soon after that we did it. We were shy about it, but we did it.
Have trouble getting turned on? Have you tried feminist porn? That'll do it for you.
Try it, yes.
So you met for a while, you've chased for a while, but at what point did you tell him that you have HIV?
The 2 months that he and I were kind of like seeing each other on and off, it was in that duration that I got that call and I started like going to this doctor, got my medicines, all of those things, you know, I got that figured out. And soon after that, you know, he told me, so please, this should go on record. He was the one who said that he loves me first.
Why should this go on record? Why do I feel like you're trying to really prove a point here?
Yeah, because, you know, people just presume that I am the one who like...
They think you're the needy, clingy one who's just like, koi mil gaya and I love him.
Yes.
That's not true. Apparently that boy said it. So how did you find out about the HIV then?
I just seen his meds once and I came to know that he took them regularly. So I had to find out what those meds were for since I had started loving him and I was concerned. Then
You say find out, what does that mean? Like, I had to find out as in? You could have just asked him, what are these medicines for?
Yeah, you could have asked me. Why did you not ask me?
No, that would be a breach of his privacy.
Okay, when you found out, what was your reaction?
Nothing. He's taking a medication for a condition that he has.
Yeah.
It's as simple as that.
He did not make a big deal. He did not even tell me about it.
When he tried to tell me about it, I already said that I knew it. And I said, how can something as small as a virus come in the way of our love for each other?
On a daily basis, how is it you to have a partner who's HIV positive? Like, what's the biggest challenge?
Well, the challenge is acceptance, I would say. Is because you cannot easily discuss with others. That's the only thing. Other than that, he's just living his own life. Nothing comes in the way of it.
Yeah.
And we do not let anything come in the way of it.
So you had this very interesting ceremony, which was in your house, right?
Yeah.
It was a marriage ceremony. And there was a pandit. And you have a Mangalsutra.
We just had 2 gold chains, so I made him wear one, he got me to wear one. And so just that exchange was the symbolic.
And it was like a heterosexual wedding, but it was more gender neutral.
Yeah.
So we both had to exchange jaymalas, we both had to put the
sindoor.
And you're obviously not being accepted by the family. Like, you seem like thick in the middle of things there.
Yeah, we.
Of course,
yeah.
I love mom a lot. I'm the most pampered son out of all, and she has accepted me not as her daughter-in-law or a son-in-law, but as one of her own children and as Vishwa's partner.
You think your sexual behavior is extremely risky? Don't keep wondering, just take the risk calculator, which is on safemasti.com.